stopped that, and immediately Shane Long charges the ball down from the kickoff, and then he chips the goalkeeper, and he gives Southampton the lead.